Grey College is infused with venerable character, tradition, and legacies. We build on the past, cherish each moment, and embrace the future. Everyone who has walked here before us has left an imprint that leaves an indelible mark.
Welcome to Grey College Secondary School for Boys, the third oldest school in the country. Grey College is op 13 October 1855 gestig en die ryk geskiedenis en voetspore van die wat voor ons hier was, het die weg gebaan vir die seuns van vandag. Hierdie is nie net 'n skool nie, maar 'n leefwyse. Become part of the dawning of a new generation. Build on the legacy of past generations and leave your own footprints, a new legacy for those to come. This is a place where any ordinary boy can be inspired and given the opportunities to become an extraordinary gentleman.
Dit is ons opvoedingsideaal om te streef na volhoubare uitnemendheid in akademie.
Nelson Mandela once said, "Education is the most powerful weapon you can use to change the world." And what an extraordinary day in history when Madiba himself came to launch the Bram Fisher Trust for emerging leaders. We strive to educate each grey boy in a happy and secure school environment so that he experiences success and is optimally prepared for a responsible contribution to the development of a multicultural South African society.
Ons wenresep is ons parallel medium onderwysbeleid, uitstekende akademiese fasiliteite en uiters bekwame en toegewyde onderwysers. Die laboratoriums en klaskamers beskik oor die nuutste interaktiewe tegnologie. Die Krause Biblioteek met meer as 14,000 boeke is steeds 'n belangrike navorsingsbron.
We have two fully equipped IT centers with more than 80 computers.
Die Sentrum vir Leer en Ondersteuningsdienste bied 'n ondersteunende rol wat direk verband hou met akademiese sukses.
The center also offers a sport performance enhancement program to learners.
Wat 'n voorreg om gekenmerk te word as een van die top sportskole in die land. Verskeie provinsiale, nasionale en selfs internasionale spelers het reeds diep spore hier getrap.
Sport activities include e-sports, hockey, athletics, mountain biking, golf, cricket,
landloop, muurbal,
chess, soccer, wrestling,
swem, tennis, tafeltennis, waterpolo en natuurlik rugby.
Since readmission into international cricket, Grey College is still the school that has produced the most one-day international cricketers for South Africa and the second most test players.
Grey College het die meeste SA skolespelers nog opgeleverd, as ook die meeste springbokke sedert hertoetrede tot internationale sport in 1992.
World-class facilities, specialist coaching, and the determination of the sports and conditioning coaches are all contributing factors to our sports success. Gymnasium is one of the many great facilities we have to offer.
Die gymnasium word bestuur deur hoogs gekwalifiseerde personeel en beskik oor 'n fisioterapeut en biokineticus. Op kulturele vlak is daar verskeie groepe waarby die seuns kan inskakel. Boerenorkest, debat en redenaars, drama,
drumline, string ensemble, music, Grateful Christ, gumboots,
Indomitus, koor, aanlyn skoolkoerant, marimbas en voortrekkers. In ons musiekblok is daar 'n oefenkamer vir die koor en groter groepe, sowel as individuele oefenkamers. Musiek word ook as vak aangebied.
The annual music festival is definitely the highlight of the year, and the boys have the opportunity to share the stage with famous artists.
Sedert 1907 is Koshuislewe deel van Grey College. Mariehuis, Brilhuis en Liefhuis was oor die jare die tuiste van legendariese oudkruis.
The hostels accommodate around 350 boys from all over South Africa on the 60-hectare campus. They create friendships which last forever and share in the ethos and traditions which shape them into great gentlemen.
Die Hamilton Eetsaal en uiters professionele kombuispersoneel voorsien gesonde maaltye wat deur die eetkundige goedgekeur word.
We celebrate diversity and we form a community which promotes achievement and human development in all aspects of school life, whether it be in academics, sport, culture or leadership.
Die tradisies en gees is die hartklop van Grey College. Geleenthede om met die skoner geslag te sosialiseer sluit in die Grey Bowl, Grey Gala en natuurlik die jaarlikse matriekafskeid. Stabilis, Latijns vir ferm, stabiel en standvastig, is die fondasie waarop ons skool gebou is. Ons opvoedkundige filosofie bestaan uit waardes soos respek vir mekaar, die belangrikheid van die grey span, goeie maniere, moed, integriteit, verdraagsaamheid en selfdissipline. Dit vorm die boustene van 'n grey opvoeding. Die seuns se trots en loyaliteit teenoor hul skool en die tradisies bly die saambindende faktor wat elkeen inspireer om selfs meer as sy beste te lewer. Hier word jy nie net vriende nie, maar broers.
Every Grey boy who is given the privilege and the unique opportunity to become part of the Grey family must seize every opportunity to reach his potential in the school. Pledge to do your best. This is the true success of Grey College. When the occasion demands it, the Grey boy always comes up to scratch. Viva la Grey!